diving down, down, down to the bottom of the sea. Take a look around you, and this is what you see. Coral. Brightly colored coral upon the coral reef, where seahorse, fish, and turtles play and live and sleep. Dive down, down, down to the bottom of the sea. Take a look around you, and coral's what you'll see.
Let's see what else we can find.
We're diving down, down, down to the bottom of the sea. Take a look around you, and this is what you see. Kelp! Kelp forests are a source for finding food to eat. Sea lions, whales, and shorebirds find food inside their leaves. Dive down, down, down to the bottom of the sea. Take a look around you, and kelp is what you'll see.
Look, over there!
We're diving down, down, down to the bottom of the sea. Take a look around you, and this is what you'll see. Seashells. Seashells you can find all along the beach. They were homes to clams and oysters, mussels and pipis. Dive down, down, down to the bottom of the sea. Take a look around you, and seashells you will see.
They're so pretty.
We're diving down, down, down to the bottom of the sea. Take a look around you, and this is what you'll see. Seaweed. Seaweed can be red, brown, black, or green. It's a great food source for sea life, and even you and me. Dive down, down, down to the bottom of the sea. Take a look around you, and seaweed you will see.
It's so slimy.
We're diving down, down, down to the bottom of the sea. Take a look around you, and this is what you see. Algae. Algae is important. It helps make the air we breathe. Algae is a living thing with no stems or no leaves. Dive down, down, down to the bottom of the sea. Take a look around you, and algae you will see. Coral, kelp, seashells, seaweed, algae. Yippee!